Well, today's gonna be a crazy day in the world of Among Us. That's because we're going into this knowing that one of us is hacking. Well, technically all of us are hacking, but not hacking at the same time. More or less, whoever's the imposter clicks on infinite range and kill through walls. Because this OP ability, there is only one imposter and seven crewmates. Oh yeah, and we got proximity chat. Just think about it, Cappy. I can follow you around the map and talk to you the whole time, the whole time, the whole time, the whole time. The whole time, the whole time, the whole time, the whole time. So click that like button, or you're gonna be trapped on my ship forever.
No!
Forever!
No!
Can we leave?
I don't know, except Steve, he has the launch button. I think it's Blade. All right, everyone.
I wanna sing
about the spring and the buns and the buns. Okay, everyone be weary of Steve. Steve only sings when he's murdering.
Sure, I'm gonna listen.
What am I not listening to, Rain? What's up, buddies?
Don't listen to this.
What's
man.
Up? What's
don't
up?
Listen. That's a liar.
I can't. There's
actually,
only one
imposter. Let's listen to him.
Do you want to vote Steve off?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. No, no, no. All right. Here we go. Oh, my God.
Guys,
come
I saw
on.
Steve Venn.
No, he didn't. We're they just talked. No.
I want to vote We're Blade. Let's vote Blade.
Yeah, I'm down with that. Yep, yep, yep.
No. Don't yep. vote nope. Blade. That's what nope. he wants. He
no, but the problem
play.
Is if we don't vote him, he's going to push the button immediately.
What? No.
Yeah.
Yes, he will.
No.
Blade. You got to vote. You got to vote.
You got to vote him. You got to vote him. It's the only way to stop it.
But I want to play.
If we win here, I swear. If we just win. Hey! Oh. All right, well, on to the next one. All right, let's go get the O2 done. Blade always does that. That's the problem. And it just it causes craziness to happen. He's always non-productive. All right, there we go. We'll go over to Slavigation here. And, ooh, three different tests. Okay, let's download. And we'll go and chart the course. And... well, I guess take care of everything else. Wonder where everyone else is hiding at. Also, I still don't trust Steve. I never trust Steve. Okay, there we go. And boom. Hey, what's up, Brain? You stabbing
hey.
Over here?
No, just checking to see if you're in the middle of a task.
Yeah, I finished up three tasks in there, buddy.
Really? This is the song that never ends, never.
That's because did Steve?
It actually is Steve. Blade okay. was right. Blade was right. It is
in
Steve.
Front of everyone.
Yeah, I saw it.
Teleported through the wall and eviscerated.
What? Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
Stay
can't be.
Too.
It can't
Where's
be. You were right
at?
With us.
Where's the killer?
It happened right so fast.
Okay, and I was just with Droxy and Selena.
Yeah, but you left early. I don't know where you went.
And you had
minutes ago, Droxy.
Bro,
what do you
that
mean?
That was the quickest round I've ever seen.
I was like, all right, there's a download. And then Selena ran back because the door was locked.
Can't
do you
be trust
how the
us.
Teleport works, Rain?
I know that you click the kill button and you
to
teleport.
A random person.
It
teleports
goes
to the
closest. Yeah.
Yeah, Jerome was obviously the closest.
If I was just down in navigation like 2 seconds ago.
We were in navigation.
Yeah, you
I mean,
teleported
sorry,
through admin.
Electrical. If I was just down in electrical.
No,
how
you
do
teleported
you
through admin.
Oh my
all
gosh, don't let him get away
if
with this.
If you had done it in storage, either room is plausible.
No, the yeah. electrical is closer than navigation.
It's
no, it's
Steve.
Not. They're the same distance. Especially
are
if
you're
at the
on
top of
no,
electrical.
No, that is not at all true.
Yes, it is.
Hack
if you're
this
at the bottom
bags.
Of storage, the top of electrical, and around the corner to navigation is the same distance.
Cappy, trust us.
Avenge well, my friend, Blade.
I disagree with you,
Blade.
Agree to disagree is fine.
Oh my gosh!
Come on, Cappy.
I guess peer pressure wins out.
Mom, man.
Yeah!
What is that?
Oh, yeah.
You just vote for yourself, bro? No, I'll miss you.
GG! All right, another round. Let's do this thing. Who could it be? Who could it be? Is it you, Steve?
What?
It's you. I knew it.
It's not me.
All right.
However, I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna act like I'm doing this task with you.
Okay, that's smart.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Why, well, Blade? Can't we just do any tasks?
Well, see, here's the thing though. Stead is just a hat.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Wait, what?
Wait, he is!
Wait, what?
Get this hat out of here!
I can see him perfectly clear.
I'm just gonna skip
I only
vote,
see
that's
a hat.
Weird.
I only see a hat. Wait, is that a game too?
Yeah, get this hat
hats
out
off
of
to
here.
You,
I skipped. Dad. I just skipped. That's
I
weird.
Skipped.
That is so weird.
I just wanted
weird.
To bring this to everybody's attention that Stead is nothing but a hat.
Yeah. I'm definitely
the
there.
The secret is out.
I was about to lose it, Blade.
What?
I was about to lose it on you.
Alright, well now we know we have a ghost on the ship. That is creepy. That is very creepy. Although I see him just fine. So, I don't know. Super weird. Okay, anyway, let's get him moving. Go. And... 16, 17, 18, 19. Why did no one go right side of the map? Oh, just no one could go anywhere because the door was locked. I guess I got out just in time. Nice. Well, let's get this download test done here. And let's keep waiting. I'm lucky while I was outside of it, the guy didn't try and kill through the wall and get to me. Oh no, the lights. Oh no, the lights. I don't like when the lights are off. I don't like when the lights are off. Someone better be in there fixing it. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Is anyone near me? Is anyone around? Hello, friends? Friends? All right, they're
killed
gone.
Killed
Dropsy. Whoa, who killed Dropsy?
Sure, I don't know.
Stead and I both just found her in electrical, so.
Dang. Well, did anyone see anything at all? Who fixed
Selena.
Lights?
I mean...
Selena.
What?
Yeah.
You just came from the electrical area into storage.
No, I didn't. I came from comms.
So hold on.
I came from comms when the lights were off. When the lights turned on, I turned back and saw you at the garbage.
But
you
left
with Dropsy.
Okay, so you're telling me you came from comms, which is on the right side, but I saw you walking from the left.
Like I said, when the lights were off, I was coming from comms. The lights turned back on halfway through storage, so I turned back and realized you were there.
I have a question.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did anybody see Vale in electrical?
No.
No.
I
haven't seen anyone all around.
So, I love you, Vale, but Vale and I were in the... Where I was doing Simon Says, he was doing the number thing just above me, and then he left. He looked like he
went
down south. And the
I went up.
Off. I couldn't really tell which way he went. I just know he left. The lights went off. I assume he went there. So
you're accusing me on an assumption.
Actually, I am not accusing you of anything. I am putting out information.
I think the blade vented.
All right. I'm going to skip vote for now, but I guess keep sus on Selena and Cappy?
I will stick on someone if necessary.
Josh.
All right, so we don't really know too much information. We just Josh know it could be boy. One of two people. I don't know. Who do you guys think it is? Who do you think, Rain?
Selena?
Selena, we think it's you. Sorry.
No, I think it's Jerome. Stab
me. It's not me. Go
stab
away.
Me.
Stop following me.
Maybe I'm going to stab you.
Maybe you will. You might do it. I wouldn't put it past
you. Sure you're the closest, Jerome.
I wouldn't put it past you. You're a sicko, sir. I wouldn't put it past you. Just go stabbing like that.
I'm going to watch while I stab you.
Oh, reactor meltdown. Selena?
Yeah?
Please don't hurt me.
I'm not going to. I physically cannot.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We have no arms. Okay, here we go. Reactor. Yay, we saved the day!
Drum, Selena.
What did Selena do?
Blade hasn't accused me yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, he has.
That is kind of suspicious, yeah. All right, well, let's go and fill this up here. So far, no one's really seen anything worthwhile. It's kind of
really weird. Oh.
All right, not Blade.
Well, he's red.
Stand corrected.
It's gotta be.
It's. I'm sorry, but it's gotta be Cappy.
It's gotta be Cappy.
It's gotta be.
Come on.
We were
all just together.
Okay,
Cappy.
Explain your reasoning, though.
We were all together. We all fixed reactor that you, I'm assuming, called, and so we were all together.
What?
How could you possibly say such a thing?
Maybe it's that knife that you're trying to hide in the flower there.
What? No! That's a thorn.
That's a rose thorn, Rain. Don't be ridiculous.
Yeah, man. Come on, man. I'm pretty sure it was Jerome, guys. I mean, look at him. He's red.
I do not know what you're talking about, comrade.
Look at him. Look at that face and tell me that's not a murderer.
I'm just the ship's butcher, man. It's not my fault.
His nose is a weapon, guys.
Okay, that tracks.
Yeah, that's true.
Too bad you've all voted.
Hey, what were you trying to convince here?
Oh, were we right? Yeah, let's go. All right, another round is here. So far, we've had some good luck catching the killers, but we'll be able to do it again.
Tell us about the luck, Jerome.
Well, we won twice in a row, so that's pretty good.
I mean, I guess that's all right luck. Mediocre at best.
Mediocre at best? You're mediocre at best. I'm sorry, that was mean. Okay, let's go this way. I feel like... Hey, Steve.
Tasks over here.
Hey, how many tasks you got over here, bud?
Zero.
Oh, well then why are you here?
I got your back.
With a knife in it? Is this where you stabbed me?
No.
Selena? Selena! Speak to us! Speak to us! Oh, there she is. Okay, good. I thought she died.
Jerome, I'm sticking nearby you so that if anyone tries...
Nope, too late. I'm sticking nearby you, and then he just immediately just stops following me. Just like, all right, I'm sticking nearby you that way, and then nothing. Nothing at all. Well, this has been a long run without any bodies being found or anything. Okay, I'm okay with this. All right, yellow, red, blue. There we go, and spin the whirl. All right, and we can hit the divert power. Good. Okay, so.
I have three things.
Hey, what up, guys?
Hey, what up?
Nothing much. Just surprises. No dead bodies.
Rain. Hit control R.
Oh, what was rolling rain?
I could hear him globally.
Oh, I couldn't hear him.
I could hear him go. That's a lot of people.
Do. Okay, come on. One last button on Simon. Yes, let's go. Finished up Simon. Jeez, I am breezing through the tech.
Oh, God.
Well, everything okay?
I guess so. I was waiting to see if someone was dead.
Stead and I were running to the right, and Stead's like, I'm going to hit the button. I was like, you do whatever you want, and I ran down to bed.
I hear Blade stifling a laugh.
Guys.
Because that scared it failed so badly.
Yeah, I was like, but looks like we're getting into Marination Station up in here.
No, thanks.
I don't know what's going on, but I mean, good work, guys.
I'm pretty sure I know.
Good work.
I'm already almost done with my test.
Who do you think it is, Blade?
Selena.
Ooh.
What?
Caribou.
Instead.
That actually passed.
I hit skip. I don't know what happened.
Apparently I didn't.
Yeah, apparently you didn't is what happened.
Yeah.
An imposter would say. All right. Well, I've got three tasks here. I was like, four tasks? Boom, boom, boom. So let's just get rid of all of our stuff here. Hey, what's up, Stead?
Hey, Jerome. How's it going?
Good. I just want to finish up all my admin tasks. I had wiring. I had upload. I had swipe. I'm like, you know what? Let's just get him done, you know? Get him out the way.
Oh, I think.
Is someone dead?
No, okay. I'm seeing how the map works.
Oh, okay. You got me worried there.
Durham.
What's up, buddy?
You gonna see something cool?
Yeah. Yeah, you get a vent? Oh, wow!
Oh, gosh.
Well.
All have the hack.
So, I don't know why Steve did it in front of Sten and I, but he just goes, you want to see something cool? And then he vents.
Okay.
Now hold on.
Yeah,
he might
just be
have
hacking.
Turned on crewmate vent thing.
Steve, that's cheating.
I know, but I thought it would be funny, man.
You're not funny. No, he's trying to build an alibi. I'm gonna skip, but I guarantee
also
you.
I have another accusation to make.
What?
I think Blade's cheating too.
Oh my God. Guys, you're only supposed to be cheating
I'm
if you're
not
the imposter.
The imposter!
Look, I only turned it on for a second to do that for a funny bit.
I know,
I'm not cheating.
But now you open the floodgate and Blade's gonna cheat for the rest of the workday.
No, Blade just doesn't like
the fact that I'm good at the game, and she wants
you're
to accuse me of
cheating.
Oh my gosh, she's cheating.
She just doesn't like the fact that I'm actually good at the game.
Well, finish your tasks, everyone. Okay, well, I have one on the right side, but I'm just gonna finish up all three of my tasks that are left on the left side here. Hopefully I can do them all in one run. Also, it does not surprise me at all that Blade is cheating. He's done this before. Every time we do the hack client, he always cheats, which I know is kind of the point, but not the point at the same time, you know what I'm saying? Okay, well, let's go over here to the reactor, and... Okay, we'll type in the code here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Come
Jesus!
On, Blade! We hate this.
Bro!
Dropsy's dead!
What? He cleared the body.
Blade cleared the body, yeah.
No, I will
as much as I hate to say it, I have been standing directly next to Blade this entire time. It was
well,
not
then
him.
Why would you? This is why you don't hit the button randomly.
Also,
because now the bomb
unless
is cleared.
He's cheating,
so it's dead.
I did scan him.
So it's dead.
Blade, this is Wait, why you don't what? Hit the button randomly. Now we have a cleared body. The only lead we've ever dead. Actually had.
Let's just get Blade out
dead.
Of here.
I'm already... the only one that would be this slow.
What are you talking about?
Oh my
Blade,
god.
Blade, are you using satellite?
This man confuses me.
This is just so frustrating. Oh my. Blade, Bro, the it's only.
It's dead.
Oh my gosh, Blade, the only hint we had. The only actual evidence we had.
Drone.
Blade,
drone.
You cleared the only evidence we had.
Out of our entire group. Who would be this slow at killing people?
Probably Selena!
No! It's dead!
Oh my gosh. Okay, let's fill up the can.
Yeah.
Found him!
Got him!
And
bruh.
Storage. Bottom of storage.
So it's dead.
So wait, bottom.
Actually, Stead and Cappy are the only ones not accounted for because Jerome and Blade were together.
He just
passed me in Med Bay.
Just where I came from was admin, and that's where I left Cappy.
So the showdown of Stead and Cap.
I walked past Selena. I don't know who's behind me.
I'm like 90% sure it's Stead or Steve now.
Why?
Because you left admin, and the body was found in storage. That
right,
just seems...
but Rain literally
but
just
made
said
it all
he
the
saw
way up
me
to
up
med
by
day.
Medical.
Yeah.
Okay, but if you can teleport, then, like...
But he can only teleport to the place.
I would,
so
I would
teleport
then
to
teleport
storage,
to
then
Rain
to
kill
out.
Him instead of teleporting across the entire map.
Okay, I'm just saying that, like, I'm just watching you, Steve.
Jerome is dead.
I already voted. I voted Stead. I have a good hunch it's Stead at this point.
Bye, Stead.
I hope it's Stead.
Ah, you got me.
Yeah! All right, here we go. Another round on the board. Let's do this thing. All right, well. Pew, 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 pew.
You get those meteors.
Pew, pew, pew.
Get them.
Pew, pew, pew.
Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. Let's see. And... all right. Fuel up. Hey, what's up, Stead? How you doing?
Not much. Good. How about you?
Good, good. Alrighty, let's go around and fill up some of these fuel cans now. I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Have you seen anything bad? Rain, has anything bad happened? Okay, never mind then. Okay. You know what? Let's do it.
Hello there.
Oh, there's a dead spot up.
No, Simon says!
funny enough, Cap, I believe Cap, because I walked by the reactor room, and the body was, like, right behind him, so someone tried to plant a body on Cap. But it seems too easily sus.
There was also a body down by shields.
Yeah, the direction that you came up from when you came to navigation to meet me.
Wait, did you walk past the... I'm confused. Paint a picture.
I was in O2. I went down to wherever Selena was, navigation, and then we went down into shields.
We went down into shields. Dropsy was like right outside comms, but I couldn't tell where Blade came from because I was, you know, within navigation. So I don't know whether he came from above or below or, you know, whether
he
just killed Dropsy and came up.
I went to O2, I did the dump thing, and then I went in over by navigation where I did the wire thing, and then went into shields where I did the shield thing.
I will say, like, Stead took suspiciously long on the divert power thing.
It's not me.
You diverted. Well, that's not a defense, Stead.
Good.
Well, he just stood by the divert power for too long.
No. It's not him. He said.
Yeah, Cap. He just said it wasn't him, though.
Yeah, come on, Cap.
Yeah,
just that's
I'm skipping.
That only works if you say, like, nah, fam, and then just leave it at that.
All right, so I just put on push to talk. That way I can talk a little more to you guys while I'm running around and being the,
It was the dog.
You know what I'm saying? So this should be very, very interesting. All right, so we got two down. Now, it's honestly, I feel like,
one button away from
even though this is supposed to be better, I feel like this is much more difficult. All right, here we go. Steve, hello? Can you hear me? Is my thing working? Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, very good. Very good, sir.
But you got some explaining to do, bud.
Why's that? What's up?
Why'd you just go to the second asteroid thing?
I didn't. I stopped because I was trying to fix my thing. My crew link.
You stopped on the chair?
I didn't. I stopped on the crew link. All right, Steve is on to me, but I didn't really stop there. I don't know what he's talking about. I guess I stopped right next to it, but that was completely coincidental, so I have no idea. All right, well, let's roll. Hey, Cap.
Hey,
guys, Steve.
I'm just downloading. Hello, Jerome.
Guys,
bye, Jerome.
Steve just came by and said that Steve just came walking by laughing maniacally.
Oh,
can you guys hear me? Steve just walked by laughing maniacally.
Okay, right, bye.
I'll tell everybody.
I'm a dead body.
Steve?
I said time to report a dead body.
Like, no, I...
what I heard.
What
did you hear? Savannah Jerome just told us that you were laughing maniacally?
Yeah, and then that happens?
I can tell you my pathing. I just came from taking the trash out, and I was like, taking out the trash, and
that's
then I walked over.
That's kind of rude to call Cappy
and then,
that. All right.
Wow!
And then there's
my best friend.
Wow!
A dead
get
body.
Out. You don't tell my friend that, all right?
Did we get him?
Well, here's the deal, guys.
Uh-huh. Tell me about the seal.
You all are stupid.
Oh, okay. Well, if that's the deal, what's the seal? What does he say?
The seal is you're a liar.
Well, that worked out extraordinarily well that Steve was the one who reported that. Well.
We're going down.
Alrighty. Okay, so I got an idea. I'm gonna call O2 in a second here, right? And then when I do that, I'm gonna stand at the top of cafeteria and stab all the way through the wall. Let's give it a try. You ready? So once one part of O2 gets fixed. Okay, here we go. Tie it up here. Let's wait for it to say.
Yes!
Blade!
Jerome?
Blade!
Are you running away from O2?
No.
You're running away from O2, Jerome.
I'm not running away from O2.
You're running away from O2, Jerome.
You're running away from O2.
So, which one of you did it?
Jerome was running away from O2.
Well, No, I was not running away from O2. I was on O2 when you found me there. But instead,
no,
what are you doing?
You were running down from O2.
I did the other
O2. And then you
ran up and found Selena and weapons.
Weapons?
Yep.
What's she doing on weapons?
I don't know.
Jerome?
Blade, I was literally on O2. You weren't even doing it, I don't think.
You made me kill my other best friend.
What? How many best friends? You just said Cappy was your best friend, and Steve. You guys are mean people. You know, you're mean people.
You killed.
You're uninvited for my birthday party. Nah, you got me. You guys got me.